My most memorable moment was actually the first game I signed for Kaizer Chiefs. It was against my former team called Bushbucks in Durban, where I was fortunate enough to play at my first game. And we won that game 2-1.